learned yesterday in regards to Hilchot Mahasit HaShekel. So the Halakha says, Kol mi shehu lema'ala megil 20 shana, tzarich letet zechel Mahasit HaShekel. Anybody who's above 20 should give zechel Mahasit HaShekel. As again, Mahasit HaShekel, the times of the Mikdash, the times of the Mishkan, was from 20 and up. So therefore, the Hayuv today, which is Zechel Mahasit HaShekel, is only from 20 and up. Ve'yesh omrim, others hold, some say, She'af mishu le'ma'la mibar mitzvah, mibin yudgima shena u'ma'la. Even from 13 and up, Tzarich latet Mahasit HaShekel, again it's Zechel. So therefore, even from 13 and up, you should give. And he brings down, Ve'tov le'achmir kede'azo, it's good to be mahmir, at least like this opinion. גם אנשים יתנו מעות זכר למחסית השקל. Even though in the times of the Mikdash when they were collecting it was only men. However, זכר למחסית השקל is given even עבור הנשים, even for the ladies. וטוב לתת גם עבור ילדיו הקטנים. Therefore, the minhag that has been accepted is many people give for their little children also. ולכן כל איש שיש יכולת בידו, any person who has the ability to give this money, ייתן בעדו, בעד אשתו ובניו. Give for yourself, for your wife, for your children, הסמוכים על שולחנו, for each person, כפי the amount that we said. אם אין ידו מסרת כל כך, ייתן חצי שקל בעדו, ובעד כל אחד ביניהם אותו מטבע, יותר קטן כפי כוחו, כי כאיש גבורתו. He says, therefore, person who cannot afford it, he says, should be able, still able to give even minimum one coin. Person again, Ikar HaDin, you should try to give three coins. Zecher Mahasit HaShekel, for the three times that it says Tenuma, we said you should try to give three coins. Try to give it in silver. But if a person is giving for all his children and he wants to give, let's say for the little kids, he'll give it nine in silver, give three regular coins. Or even if he's going to give one coin, that's also good, because Mahasit HaShekel, we said in the times of the Mishkan, was only, in the times of the Mikdash, was only one. He gave one, so therefore, Ma'ikar HaDin, a person is Yosef with one. So whatever a person could afford, he should try to give for the little kids, and for his wife, even though he's not giving the same amount for everybody. So he wants to give, let's say, for himself, he'll give three, and he'll give silver, and whatever it is. And for everybody else, he'll give less, a lesser amount, that's also good. Person is Yosef. And Be'ezat Hashem, kol echad kefi yecholto, a person will be blessed, Be'ezat Hashem, with beracha. Amen.
Amen.
Tag Maru.
Tana, David. Mother, the Mahal, the Tana.